So during my experience, before I went into surgery, I had a discussion with Dr. Levante. So he came to meet me in the room, just to make sure that I was okay, just about the process again, what's going to happen. Shortly afterwards, when I'd finished speaking to him, the nurses came in just to make sure that everything was, you know, in line. I had my gear on and the scrubs on appropriately. And then I was taken down to the operation area, and then I was put to sleep, and then I don't remember anything after that. But yeah, I woke up a couple of hours afterwards.